But a great start to day number two of the East Coast Classic. So kids, if you're